Monday. Time for another Jump Into Monday with me, Mrs. Jones, your proud principal. This week's habit of the week is be proactive. I hope that you just watched The Stallion Station, Episode 3, with our awesome 6th grade leaders. But let me tell you what being proactive means to me. This morning, I was a little bit tired. I had a hard time getting out of bed. But I made the choice to be proactive and be in charge of my attitude. And now I'm here with you guys, which is awesome. Make sure that you're watching those videos and all of the other great things that we have on our YouTube channel. Adults at home, we've got some things for you to be aware of. I wanna make sure that you know that we are still doing drive-through meal distribution over in our school parking lot every Monday and Thursday from 7:30 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. Drive on through, let us know the name of your student, and we'll make sure that we get you the meals that you need. We also have a really awesome PTA here at San Miguel, and I'm hoping that you will consider joining us for our general meeting, which is next week. I'll give you more information about that. But PTA is a wonderful opportunity, not only to improve your child's education, but the education of all of our leaders here at San Miguel. So look for information on our school website, and we hope to see you at PTA. It's been another wonderful week at San Miguel. We've got lots of good things going on. Let us know if you need anything. We're here to help. See you later.